Hi guys, this is the C coder recording with Trijal.
Yeah, hi, I'm Trijal. So I'm studying
that.
Oh, you. Then you edit and you do it, okay?
Yeah, I'll just cut that part out.
Yeah.
And this part.
So I hope you all are fine and you're safe.
Yeah, okay.
Inside your house. So most of you love drawing. So first I would like to show my drawing.
Okay,
so
like how Adnan did.
Can I start to show my drawing?
Like how Adnan did.
Yeah, so what? I'm showing my drawing, right? Is there any mistake there? Okay, wait. Let me take my book. Yeah, okay. Okay, when I was small, you know, I drew these steps of drawing. Hey, once again, let me turn the camera. See, this was my, when I was so small, so I drew this drawing. So this drawing, I drew it when I was so small, and this is for practice.
Okay. It looks good, what is it?
Okay, I'll show something more big. Yeah. I'll show something more big. Yeah. Here you go.
Okay. A fox sitting on a cliff.
Yeah, see? Is it looking realistic? Hey, Adnan, I'm asking you, da.
Yeah.
Is it realistic?
It looks real. A little bit,
yeah.
Like.
Yeah, this is with a pencil shape. So it will be like that almost. Here is another drawing.
Yeah, the tree looks
good. Okay. So how is this? Oh, thanks. Okay, this is kangaroo. Oh.
I know.
I did water here. Actually, this is a type of wasting color pencil, so it will be like that. But mistakenly, I put a lot of water. So it's like this. Okay, next is a surprise for you. Let me off my camera. Abdul Kalam.
Like Adnan did.
What Adnan did? Oh, I didn't see that
video,
right?
He drawed Abdul Kalam.
Oh, yeah.
But you drew it a little better.
This is one bird. This is a bird drawing. I have to complete this drawing, but I'll show the next drawing. Yeah. So this is my parrot. Realistic parrot. I like to show. Yeah. Oh, second. Okay. I think it's not better, but I'll show something. Actually, this is a waterfall drawing.
Someone skiing down a mountain.
Yeah.
Or a boat rowing up a waterfall.
Yeah.
Stream.
Yeah. But there's no. The color of the sky is so white. Did you observe
it
one
be
thing
very
here?
Cloudy.
These are the trees.
It rained today.
These are trees. Yeah. Okay. Okay, next I have done with poster colors.
Okay.
So this is one of my drawings.
It does look good.
Oh, thank you. Thanks a lot. Next is the drawing. I left one page because the paint may stick to another page. So this is one of my drawings. Ah, okay, I'll show my another drawing. I think I've poured a lot of water. Yeah, I'll show my next drawing. Oh.
That's blank.
I don't have another drawing. Yeah, it's blank. I would like to show finger art. I mean palm art. Okay, which I did on my own. So these are the palm art. Wait, I'll show you. Yeah. Yes. So, see this?
It's a duck.
Palm art. Yeah, it's a duck. See? Like this. I did it. And
okay,
this is
and that's called
pond. See, like this you have to keep. See? So I did it like this. So wait, let me show another. Here is another. Yeah, here is it, the mouse. Yeah, here is the mouse. Not looking realistic, right?
Yeah,
it's realistic. But
it's a mouse.
As
a
this
mouse.
Is a power, this is good. Okay, I have some more drawings are now. So, I want to show that. So that all, everyone knows what I drew. Oh, where is my drawing? Ah, there is a beautiful drawing. Oh, I think I have to take that book. Ah, yeah. Yeah, here is that. So, in this drawing, I have done with oil pastel and for black shades, I have done the pencil. So, the whale, actually, this is the whale picture. I hope that the whale and water, all the background will be clear. But ship and all that won't be clear. Okay.
Okay.
You just see. Once again, yeah. Swing. Taran, taran. The killer whale. You read here? The killer whale. And
Angel?
This is the shark. Yeah? This is the shark. Great white shark. This is killer whale. And this is the human.
And
what
is that?
There?
Oh, yeah.
What? This is shark and this is human. And here is a ship with a helicopter and a flag. So this is how it looks, this much big. And you have to give it more big, right? Yeah, too small. I would like to tell an information to you all. You know, many of you may think that the largest animal is dinosaur. Yeah, even I'm not sure with the answer, but when I searched, actually, I felt that the blue whale is more big, because I saw an image, you know, the blue whale is just this much big and the dinosaur is this much.
Yeah,
and
the
longest,
maybe the dinosaur maybe the dinosaur is behind, yeah.
Yeah, it's true. Actually, now dinosaurs are extinct. But anyway, with the bones, they measured, I think so. That's why I'm not sure with that, but I had a photo like that. So this is the mountain and river is flowing and these are the trees. Yeah. Oh.
A mountain.
Hey, where are my other drawings? Oh no. I think I lost the book. Wait, let me check. Yeah. Okay, this is the drawing when I drew when I was young. So here is the image. So this has a meaning behind it. So first there was river, everything was beautiful.
Yeah.
And these guys, the humans, they cut trees and they made it like this. See? They deposited all the sand and they made it like this, the car. And after the, when there was rain, the man is sitting here and it's full flooded. Actually, that's what happening in this Chennai. That is what happening in the earth, right? In some areas they're getting a flood. It's a very big headache. Yeah, wait a second.
Okay.
Yeah, I would like to show a dog, you know. Yeah, now, they don't tell this, okay? Don't, you cut that video, right, from the dog, don't take dog. Still, I want to tell it to you, keep recording. So, one thing is, you know, this dog, that's what I'm going to post,
okay.
My video. I edited the video, wait, one second, hey, don't show this dog part, okay?
Okay, wait, let me pause the recording. Guys, no need to be alerted.
Hey, I told dog drawings, I told all that, right? Just cut it up, please. Don't record, I told dog drawing, I would like to show, don't put it, okay, I'll show. Please, don't actually have to give it as a surprise. Okay? I'll show the video and you also try to draw. And don't show this too.
Okay, I'll not show.
Don't show this too. This is a gun, palm art, like this. Hey, can I tell about some science? Something about environment, if I have something like science and all that. Can I tell?
Yeah, wait, should I unpause? Yeah.
One second, you just pause the video. I was searching for another book. Yeah. Start recording. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Did you start recording?
Okay, we are back. Sorry for the interruption.
Yeah, I'll show some drawings. Can I speak?
Drawings.
Yeah, I'm showing. Yeah, this is one of my drawings. So this is how I learned drawing, first of all. See? Wait, I'll show another. This is a vegetable, capsicum. And this is my old drawing. How is this? And this is a black and white drawing. This pencil. And this is a house in a Himalaya. Actually, we can't tell it as a Himalaya, but it's an image, creative image. My own imagination. This is a bird. Look at the eyes. Doesn't it look realistic? Yeah, let's continue. So these are the dolphins, and because of the colors, it's like something creative, I did it. Yeah, then let's continue. This is Charlie Chaplin.
Actually, I have a VCD set of him.
Yeah, so when this, the water, the black and white, water everything.
This is shading, shaded, right?
Yeah, shading. Yeah, oh sorry. Yeah, see? So the water is, here there are glass and here there is water. So it's surrounded full of trees. And then this is a black shade drawing. Actually shade drawing is more, very tough. Completed. So this is colored drawing. This is aqua pencil art. But I haven't wasted it. Yeah, bird. Actually, what is aqua pencil art? What is aqua pencil is?
Yeah, that.
You know this. You have to color with the pen. Color pencil. Let others.
Then.
Yeah.
Then you can rub
color
the water.
With the color pencil, and yeah, they'll give a brush. You have to take the brush, and you have to just waste it with water. See, I'll show here. See, doesn't... See, I've done with water. This grass, you know, it looks like a paint, but sometimes it looks bad.
It's a giraffe. Yeah. Why is the tree...
Yeah.
What happened to its face?
Yeah, it's so polluted. So, giraffe is so sad. See, look at the face.
Maybe you should make the face a little yellower. Yeah, but it's still good.
Yeah, actually, because of that, that's why I told you, that thing we have to do properly. You must give in the place where we need to do. So this is one drawing. This is also wasting only. But in some portion, it looks good, mixing colors. Next, for Christmas, I drew this. So Santa Claus is giving gifts for them too. It's a sister and elder brother. Let me show one of the drawing. Yeah! It's an eagle. See? They're staring at you. Let me see what is the next drawing. Oh no, because of that eagle's color, it's so bad. Yeah, but it's looking good. Yeah, see? Look at the eagle. The color. I don't know how this came here. No. How this color came.
It looks good.
I don't have any. Yeah, these
you
are
have like a big art gallery but in one book.
What? I can't hear you. Yeah, tell me.
It's like a big art gallery but in a book.
Yeah. Okay. So Arnav, can I show that color pencil? Okay, don't need. Let's continue.
Okay, show me. Okay, yeah, just continue.
Let's continue. Okay, Arnav.
Yeah.
I would like to ask you a question. You know what is the question is?
No.
The question is actually, which type of art do you like?
Charlie Chaplin and what is that one?
Hey man, I'm not asking what Charlie Chaplin or sun, no moon. I'm not asking that. See, I'm asking that do you like oil pastels or color pencils or glass painting? What art you would be like? Do you like?
Painting.
Painting. What painting? What type of painting? Or just painting. There is glass painting,
watercolors. Painting.
Yeah, watercolor colors. Okay. That's great. Once again, will it come? Will it cut? Oh no.
Like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell button. Okay, guys, now it's the end of the video.